These are your HBCU headlines for Wednesday, April 12th. What's up, everybody? It's TC. Southern University has a new men's basketball coach. Sean Woods will be officially named coach at 1 p.m. on Thursday. Woods is a winner. Also, a bit of a complicated past. We have a full write-up at HBCUGameDay.com. We will discuss that on the podcast this week. Better believe it. Shout out to Xavier University of New Orleans. The first time ever that both men's and women's tennis teams are ranked in the top four in the nation at the same time. Look at North Carolina Central coach LeVelle Moton hanging out with the stars. He's on the set where they are filming the new Bobby Brown movie due out later this year. Will he have a cameo? Who knows? HBCU Game Day apparel is now available through Teespring and Amazon. Go to HBCUGameDay.com for your link to buy. We'll see you mañana.